So the first question in this quiz asked about log of 28. Well, 28 is 4 times 7. And then by this property, I can write this as log 4 plus log 7. Remember, logarithms turn multiplication into addition. Okay, next question is about log of a half. And to do this, I remind myself that a half is the same thing as 2 to the minus 1. And that's from the exponent property, 1 over x to the a is x to the minus a. So 1 over 2 to the 1 is 2 to the minus 1. Remember that 2 to the 1 is the same thing as 2. All right, so log 2 to the minus 1, now I can use the exponent property for logs. A is 2, n is minus 1. This is minus 1 log 2, or just minus log of 2. All right, last question. Log of 4 to the 7. Well, we just immediately use this exponent property again. We'll use that property a lot in this course. So that's 7 log 4.